This video explains the benefits and usage of a game controller. These are the topics. Game controller benefits. Controller handles. Connect and adjust binary and analog controls. Analog signals in electrical engineering. Analog signals in fluid technology. Analog setpoint control of real hardware. Game controller benefits. Changing component parameters during simulation. Simultaneous operation of several manual controls. Easy operation of different elements in large circuit diagrams. Sensitive setting of continuous signals. Replacement of real controls for the simulation. Fun learning. Game controller properties. FluidSIM automatically recognizes connected game controllers when the program starts. Only game controllers for Windows PCs with a USB cable, USB wireless adapter or Bluetooth can be used. The game controllers have binary and analog controls. Binary controls are all buttons, the bumpers and the directional pad. Analog controls are the left and right sticks and the triggers on the bottom. The sticks have a vertical and a horizontal axis. The range of values for each axis is between minus 100 and plus 100. The axles are spring-centered. The trigger left and right have the same variable. The trigger on the left has a value range from 0 to 100 and the trigger on the right from 0 to minus 100. Connection of binary controls. Binary actuators such as switches and valves can be connected to a game controller in the properties in the component parameters section. The game controller icon appears next to controllable component parameters. In the game controller dialog, binary signal transmitters can be connected to the positive or negative switching direction. If you click in the corresponding input field and press the desired button on the game controller, the correct designation is entered automatically. Electrical actuators such as switches or buttons only have one switching direction. The designation of the control element is entered in the plus field. Pneumatic valve have up to four switching positions. The example of the 5-3-way valve shows that the button connected to plus increments the switching. With monostable directional control valves, the connection with a button is sufficient, either under plus or minus. Connection of analog controls. Analog control elements can be controlled directly with an analog control element or with two buttons for the positive and the negative direction. Analog controls are trigger or stick. The sticks are spring-centered and the triggers are spring-returned. If you want to set and maintain a parameter, select step-by-step control. The set parameter could not be retained due to the spring return of the analog controls of the controller. With direct control, the characteristic curve of the control range can be adjusted, so that the entire adjustment range of the stick or trigger covers the entire range of the control variable and that the direction of the stick movement is identical to the direction of the parameter change. Analog signals in electrical engineering. In the example, the potentiometer symbol has been rotated by 180 degrees. If the direction of movement of the stick is to be identical to that of the potentiometer tap and the zero point is to be at the origin of the stick, the characteristic curve must be adjusted accordingly. Due to the spring centering, only half the adjustment range of the stick can be used. When the stick is in position zero, the potentiometer is in position zero. When the stick is in position 100, the potentiometer tap is in position minus 100. In addition to position variables, component parameters can also be changed during the simulation. In the example, the inductance of a coil is changed and thus the frequency of an oscillating circuit is changed. Analog signals in fluid technology. When recording the characteristic curve of a throttle, the degree of opening of the throttle is gradually changed with the bumpers of the controller. With a higher degree of opening, the volume flow through the throttle also increases. In mobile hydraulics in particular, there is often a need to change several analog values at the same time. In the example, two winch drives are connected in series. Both proportional valves must be actuated simultaneously. With just a mouse pointer, this is only possible when holding a position variable. If you connect the valves with one stick each, both valves can be controlled at the same time. The proportional valves can be adjusted simultaneously, but independently of each other. It can be observed that with the same adjustment of the proportional valves in both drives, the same volume flow prevails despite different loads. This behavior characterizes the series connection of consumers in the hydraulic system. The volume flow of each drive can be sensitively and separately controlled with the sticks of the controller. Analog setpoint control of real hardware. Sticks and triggers can also be used to control real hardware. In the example, the speed of a tape is continuously controlled by the stick. A potentiometer is set using a stick. The control voltage is sent to the engine control unit via the analog output of the EZ port. In this way, the belt speed can be adjusted during the simulation. The forward and return transport of a workpiece is started. While the tape is moving, the tape speed can be increased or decreased with the assigned stick. The flow and speed of the tape are completely controlled with the game controller. Thank you for your attention.